One afternoon a fox was walking through the forest and spotted a bunch of grapes hanging from over a lofty branch. Just the thing to quench my thirst, he thought. Taking a few steps back, the fox jumped and just missed the hanging grapes. Again the fox took a few paces back and tried to reach them, but still failed. Finally, giving up, the fox turned up his nose and said, "They're probably sour anyway," and proceeded to walk away. Moral of the story: it's easy to despise what you can't have.